Okay, so I thought it was a sunfish, but it turns out it's just a super tiny bass, like 6 inches. So look at, like, I could literally put my thumb in its mouth. See, little guy.